Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day.
Have a look at the mesmerizing Brahma Sarovar, which is considered as the heart of Kurukshetra. The very Sarovar where the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Shri Krishna, Dwarkadish, came all over from Dwarka with his entire Narayani Sena, Rukmini, Satyabhama, Balaram. Lord Balaram was with him. They came from Dwarka to Kurukshetra, to this very spot, Brahma Sarovar, and took a dip in the same Sarovar. Whereas from Vrindavan Dham, Srimati Radharani, Nand Baba, Yashoda Maiya, Rohini, all the gopis, all the gopas, they also came to Kurukshetra and they met at this place, this Brahma Sarovar. Unlimited glories have been chanted in various scriptures about Brahma Sarovar. They say when Brahma first came into being from the navel of Lord Vishnu, he was perplexed. He did not know who he was. So tears started flowing from his eyes. The first teardrop which fell from Brahma's eyes came at this very spot. Now, Brahma crying makes a sarovar. The first ever time when the Vedic hymns, mantras were chanted, Om or any mantra, was at this very spot when Brahma sat down to do a yajna. So prior to a sarovar, this was a havan kund, a yajnavedi, where the first jeev, atma, Brahma, the creator of this universe, sat down and chanted the Vedic mantras. So Brahma Sarovar is extremely, extremely important for all the devotees from entire the world. Why? Because Krishna himself took a bathe, Srimati Radhana bathed in this very water. That is why people come from around the world, and especially at the time of solar eclipse, Surya Grahan. This place is flooded where you can't even have a chance to even stand. And people come to take even the slightest drop of this very auspicious water on their head, because Krishna himself has taken a bath in the glorious Brahma Sarovar.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.